Moving on now to the Congress-governed state of Karnataka. There's been a growing tussle and more reactions are coming. It's very interesting. There's an increasing clamour for D.K. Shivkumar, who's the Deputy Chief Minister, to take over the state reins. Congress MLA, however, has now come out in support of D.K. Shivkumar after there was support for Siddaramaiah. So a lot of back and forth is happening in this case. According to this MLA of the Congress party, that D.K. Shivkumar had driven the party to victory in Karnataka Assembly elections. Chief Minister Siddaramaiah has maintained that Congress High Command, that is in Delhi, they'll take the final decision on the leadership. D.K. Shivkumar has also said the same. But in the past few days, there's been, starting with the Vokaliga Sia, who wanted D.K. Shivkumar to become the Chief Minister. Then Ahinda activists have come forward to say that, but there is no vacancy. Siddaramaiah and will remain the Chief Minister. Now a Congress MLA has said it is D.K. Shivkumar who deserves to become the CM. So if you've noticed, there's clearly a certain camp and ambition that's come to the fore here.
I request not, no, I don't want any support from any legislator or any seer or anyone. Now it is a party, we have to build a party. If anyone crosses the limit, the party will take its own decision.
It is not a matter to be discussed in public. Whatever decision High Command is takes, will go by the decision of the High Command. I don't want to comment on what Swamiji says. Listen to me, ours is a national party, there is an High Command. Whatever High Command takes a decision, we'll go by it.
There is no dissent. The people are free to claim anything that they want to, but they should claim it at the right, on the right platform. They can go to High Command and they can speak about it. I'm sure that whatever is their problems will be sorted out. But if you're going to do this on the streets, nobody is going to bother about it.
It is all uncalled for. There was no necessity for changing of the Chief Minister. There is no necessity of expanding the Deputy Chief Ministers. It is all, if you ask me, it is all nonsense. The people who does not have any work, I think these people are talking. Especially religious leaders, they cannot say that Siddaramaiah should step down and somebody should take over. Who they are? What is their business? Siddaramaiah is one of the best Chief Minister, administrator, good Chief Minister in the country. He should not be changed.